welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Russell, Verstappen, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Norris, Scott, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Bottas, Magnussen, Yuki Tsunoda and Ricciardo, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Guan Yu Zhou and Sebastian Vettel, Lirim Zendeli, Stroll, Albon and Nicholas Latifi. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint.
Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're gonna need a good launch at the race start. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. race on this compound. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. car ahead is 4.9 seconds. We'll be right back.
review the updated driver standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye.